Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ashen Viper here. Welcome back to the channel. This will be part one of our Hollow Knight playthrough. Make sure you comment down below what you think. Make sure you leave a like on the video and subscribe to my channel. Much appreciated. Let's get started here. Let's start a new save. It's a new game and everything. Started. Worlds beyond, they speak your name with reverence and regret. For none could tame your savage souls, yet you challenged the Met. Under a palace watch, you taught we changed base instincts were redeemed. A world you gave to bug and beast as they had ever dreamed. As they had never dreamed. From elegy left from hollowness by Hanuman the teacher. Oh, I didn't want to skip that. Whoops. Jumps down. Wee. That those things. What? How did I miss that? Jump. Ah, dang it, come on. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you amongst us. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats which others can only dream. Collect soul by striking enemies. Once you have enough soul, collect hope to heal. Really? Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. You got it? Okay. Let's go up this way. There you go. Now you're gonna hit me. Scared me. expecting to fall there. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of King, the land of King and Creator. Cross the threshold and bear your loss. Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the Eternal Kingdom. Hello, Nest. Duckmouth, the fading town.
Eh?
Oh, jittery.
Hello, traveler. I'm afraid there's only me left to offer welcome. The town's fallen quiet, you see. The other residents, they've all disappeared, headed down that well, one by one, to the caverns below. Used to be there was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long fell to ruin, yet surged us folks into its depths. Wealth, glory, enlightenment, the dark that darkness seems to promise all things. I'm sure you used to seek your dreams down there. Well, watch out. It's a sickly air that fills this place. Creatures turn mad, and travelers are robbed of their memories. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all. Elderbug. Volume mapping supplies will be opening soon. Isadella and Conifer. Grand Crossroads. Where we're at now? No, get away. Maybe I didn't let you hit me. Maybe I can get up there, can I? Dang it, now we can do that and go back this way. Get away. Nope. You're gonna hit me, buddy. There you go. Ow. That hurt. There we go. Which I'm supposed to be going, to be honest, I'm just kind of traveling through right now. Dang it! First death of the game. That sucks. What's this way, though? A stone door with a simple lock. So I can't go through that door. I'll go down this way, then. I'm gonna find that key or something for that door. Listen. Hello there. How delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads. You're a short one, but you have a shining look about you. I'm Coral. There's something of an obsession with uncharted places. This ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right here before us. A great stone egg, lying in a corpse of an ancient kingdom, and this egg is it warm? Something is off. A unique air. Can it be opened? There are strange monks all over it. I do still have a mystery. Who knows what other marvels lies even deeper below us? Interesting. Kind of egg there. So I can't interact with that egg, unfortunately. Spike if it fell on me. You could do that. Let's see what down leads me to. Bury my mother, pale and slight. Bury my father with his eyes shut tight. And my sisters, two by two. And when you're done, just let me just bury me too. Do you know that one? It's one of my favorites. We can sing something else if you like. You start singing and I join in. I bet you have a beautiful singing voice. Ha ha ha. So what are you down here for? You can't even get wealthy. Just look around you. These mines are still bursting with riches. There's plenty for everyone. Just grab a pick and join in. Ha ha. Cuckoo. It probably says the same thing again. Ah, no. Go this way. Oh. Down. It's not breaking. I mean, can't go down there yet. I don't know. Get up here. What's this willy do? What's that for? Well, that was a bunch of dead end. So what we need to go here. Go to hill. No, I died again. Boo. Died again. Try this again, but without dying. Plus, I'm trying to find some kind of key, obviously, and I figure that much out. The question is, what's that key? There's two of them. The point is there. No, you don't. Get off me. I don't know how to get up there. I just haven't been unlocked yet, I'm guessing. Dead. I had to defeat that boss thing. You have to kill him in order to get the key, I think. I can't get down there. That could. Here's again. Mm-hmm.
Ow.
Heal. Feared him. No key. What's the point in killing him if there's nothing? There's no key here. What? Did we spawn? No. But he's gone too. Okay, let's go down then. I've already been this way. With respect to the mines? Yeah, I see. There's nothing for me here if we need to go anywhere. Which one do I need to go? Go down there. Oh, dang it. Back up. How'd he hit me? Oh, yes.
Oh, done just that.
Now, hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful old ruins. Don't mind me. I've been fond of this for exploring myself. Getting lost and finding your way again is a pleasure like no other. It's because they're lucky, you and I. I'm a cartographer by trade, and I'm working on mapping this area right now. Would you like to buy a copy of my work so far? Yes.
Choco, let's get it.
That can be a useful thing, but it alone won't show you where you are. If you've not the heedful directions, I suggest purchasing a compass from my wife, Zelda. Just now opening a new map shop in Dirtmouth. Sending all sorts of useful things to wonders like yourself. Shame to study some of my old maps from time to time. I'll be back to see her whenever I finish mapping an area. She's so excited to see me. Okay, then. Sell them spikes down there. No! Back up. No, go back up there. Need those. There's a coin thing. Ah! No, you don't. Take that. There's two of them to worry about. Great. Hill. No, no, no. I wonder what it was. I wonder if I need the rest of those coins. Get those coins. Another one. Let's go. What's this door lead to? What's in here? Is this thing over a ticket? Looks like. Does that not fight you? Oh yes, these things. Should have eaten me alive. Not really, but still. Oh, don't do that now. Really? Spiked, didn't I? Should I go for it? Okay, I think we will. Yay, we made it. No, you don't. Get away. Oh, wait. There's one there I missed. Excuse me. Ow. No, don't need me. Can I go this way? This way lead to. Get off me. There you go. Get away. You should get me a compass, maybe. How much they cost, though? I don't know. Ah, okay. That's what that leads to. Wasn't that opened? plug in here. We can't go through that gate yet. Alright, let's go back then. In the back to kill them. No, get away. Ah, run. There's no way I can get to him right now. I'd die. No, I wanna go back up. I'm gonna go this way. I think. Expect. Door with an open slot. Kill here. Well, okay, nothing else in here but that door. Just don't have a key for. The boss, what did I hit her? Oh. No, you don't. She did. Let's go. Heck yeah. Ah. Pin down. That's pretty cool though, fight though. No, you don't. Get away. Hunter, what's in here? You rolled your nail like a club. And, Esme, how much deeper ahead do we have to go? Who are you? I see, this is old village. What a strange dream to have led me down here. If you hadn't found me, I don't think I would have ever woken. I'm Sly. Usually I live in an uneventful life up in Dartmouth. Andy's roommate doesn't agree with me, so I best be getting back. If you turn above, come and see me. I can probably the friendliest face left there. I can thank you properly for your good deed. Oh, I did my good deed for the day in the game. Can't make that jump. So, what do I got from here? Oh. I see now. Same spot I was just at. can't go that way. Been there already. So back down. Let's go this way. The statues of four. Got him. Going backwards now. Like the door mouth? Yes, I want to see if I can get a key. Maybe not. I mean, not a key, a compass. Whoops. That is some kind of elevator, so I can't get any to the elevator right now. That's where this came from. That's where they need to. No, you don't. My buddy again, that's not always that. The warm things. I've already been through here. I know I've already been through there. Let's avoid him, shall we? Go that way. Maybe I could. I guess I can't. Let's go up then. Ow. You gonna hit me? There go, night dude. He's coming out of nowhere. Ow. Oh! Ooh. Do not want to die. Do not want to die. There's that one. Ow! This guy hurts. Really bad. I'm about to die. Run. Oh, no! Another death. Well, everyone, that'll conclude part one of our playthrough so far of Hollow Knight. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new to the channel. Comment down below what you think and leave a like on the video. Much appreciated. Have a wonderful afternoon.